to the water. Now, water is something that you scoop up with your hand and drink.
River.
River.
Water, as I've explained, is something you drink. Water in a line was the river. Now, water in a line would be a river. Now, the Little Bighorn, you've all heard of the Little Bighorn on account of Custer, was a tributary of the Bighorn. Water in a circle is a lake. Out there in the big water. No, big water is water big. Water he goes into. But this is a boat. Does it go this way?
Perhaps tomorrow you and I go across the Big Elk River. We will hunt buffalo.
Long time ago, Bahaska, Buffalo Bill, long-haired. He take this show, a show so everybody goes has a good time. You all mingle around together, that's an entertainment, any kind of a show. His show. He take these Sioux with him across that big water. Said, I don't know. But I hear, out of here this way, I hear that this big boat, now a boat is like a canoe, you see, big one, that's a big boat. That you get on that boat in this little place, this little country is small, it's an island, out there in the big water. Now the big water is water big. It's way out there. Now this boat, it's pretty small, not small. Now winter, if you do it that way, is congealed. But just to make it in a definite movement, that's small. That's big, that's small. Now I said, this ocean, this water, is big. I said, this boat is pretty small. You go way off, maybe for 4, 5, 10 days. You look ahead, and this island, you never see them. You don't see the island. You look back, and this land, you don't see them. Now, maybe so, can't tell. This boat missed that island, fell off on the other side.
No use, man. She's all dried up.
And them settlers is dying off like rats. We're for moving on. Come on, Lopez.
Why? They're scattered back all across the desert. We gotta gather them up and shove them along.
Yeah.
Coleman's been gone 2 days.
Yeah, I've been kind of worried about that myself.
Look, come on. Somehow it's not normal.
Eagle Dave says last time he seen him, he was headed for the train.
Well, another thing, the Camerons haven't crossed yet.
No. I better start around down there and see what's holding them. Huh?
Yes, we'd better help them across.
Yeah. Come on, Dave.